Labor is a blessing and a curse, as one must work to live and live to work. Better jobs to get up for or worse, on the whole, with none you'd go berserk. Remember then that dignity requires doing, working, laboring, a role as giver, as attendant to desires you recognize within some common soul.